going to be married soon, and I need a suit for the wedding and some things for the honeymoon. I mustn't be too extravagant, extravagance is a sin, but I want to have everything British, yes, British right up from the skin. For I haven't forgotten that times are rotten, and I must do all that I can to help the trade and get everything made by the British working man. For I haven't forgotten that times are rotten, and I must do all that I can to help the trade and get everything made by the British working man. This so-called harem was woven in Paris. This vest was made by a Pole, where the wages, they say, are a shilling a day, and nobody draws the dole. This tortoiseshell comb was made in Rome, these taffeta shirts in Touraine, these pantaloons in the Cameroon, these socks in the south of Spain. For my factory's cut, the doors are shut, and my men are all getting the sack. They're buying things chicker and cheaper and quicker from German and Czechoslovak. For my factory's cut, the doors are all shut, and my men are all getting the sack. They're buying things thicker and cheaper and quicker from German and Czechoslovak. This hat, it appears, was made in Algiers. These shirts are a product of Greece. And these elegant shoes were made in Toulouse. This jersey was knitted in Nice. But we needn't despair. To me it's clear we can perfectly well pull through. We must not be afraid to chuck free trade and do what the foreigners do. For I haven't forgotten that times are rotten, and I must do all that I can to help the trade and get everything made by the British working man. We must simply insist that our industry be protected from goods that are dumped in free. It's a remedy easy for any to see, even three blind mice. But we've got to get a move on if we want to catch the bus. And we'll work with the Empire if the Empire works with us. And we'll safeguard the worker as he safeguarded us. Yes, we'll safeguard the worker and England. But we've got to get a move on if we want to catch the bus. And we'll work with the Empire if the Empire works with us. And we'll safeguard the worker as he safeguarded us. Yes, we'll safeguard.